where we stopped last night. She looks like Mia Wurtzbach from Bacolod City, Binibini 22, and that's her national costume.
Hi there, guys, it's Dallas. This is King. Thank you for all the blessings. Thank you for all the trials and challenges that I've been in. Shout out to Chef One of you, okay? Now, guys, let's continue our part six of our Binibini 2024 Glam and national costume. Recap, part six. Let's go.
And on the 23rd, there she is. Best in national costume. How does she look like? I can figure it out because I'm in a hurry. From Quezon Province, Joyce Garduque, Binibini 23, and that's her national costume. And from 23rd, where's the 24th? Where are you? There she is. Glamorous. What a face. See that? Also best in national costume. They are Thai. Ayaw! Gosh, that's why. She's also best. Very Filipina. Love it. And that's Monica Aquino, Binibini 24 from Kalayaan, Laguna. Check her out once again. Love the face. And on the 25th, Binibini 25, there she is. She looks like Miriam from Kiambao, okay? Love her face. From Negros Occidental, Cara Villarosa, Binibini 25, and that's her national costume.